Ni hao, China. I'm Grant Hill, host of NBA Inside Stuff.
Ni hao, everybody. I'm Kristen Ledlow, and we're here to welcome China to the Inside Stuff family.
Yes, Kristen and I are both excited to announce that starting today, China will have its very own version of Inside Stuff, and it's called NBA Meetan.
And it has its own hosts, Ku Fan and Shay Nan.
Zhaoyou, Ku Fan, Shay Nan.
Zhaoyou to all of our Chinese NBA fans, and get ready, everybody, for the very first edition of NBA Meetan.将为大家带来，马上就要过年了，看看休斯敦火箭队的林书豪也在包饺子，水花兄弟库里、汤普森就是他们让金州勇士队成为 NBA 最热门的球队之一。想知道大宝贝、Zibo、小皇帝这些绰号是怎么来的 ？NBA 绰号给你揭秘。谢谢 Grant， 谢谢 Kristen。嗨，大家好，我是谢楠。
大家好，我是柯凡，欢迎来到 NBA 密探第一期。
是的，我们的第一期节目刚好赶上我们的农历春节，所以在这里要跟大家拜个年，祝大家春节快乐！
春节快乐。嗯，
但是说到春节啊，我跟你讲，柯凡，我一直有个非常大的迷思，
什么？
就是比如说中国球员或者是华裔球员，他们在 NBA 打球的时候碰上过春节怎么办？他们怎么过？
这个问题问得很好啊，在 NBA 里啊，确实只有一位华裔球员，
人太少了。
就是林书豪。
对，
林书豪呢其实也为今年的春节做了一些准备。
我知道他肯定包红包了，对不对？
没有。不过算你说对了三分之一，林书豪确实包了一些东西，而且包这些东西的时候在一个比较特殊的地方，休斯敦的摇餐厅。那他到底包了什么呢？我们去看一下。
His impact was global. His impact was generational. And within the organization, they're still always talking about him. Great, great, great player. Definitely a cornerstone of the franchise.
The center, number 11, Yao Ming!
Definitely big shoes to fill, but I don't think it's fair to myself to really try to be who he was, because that's not really who I am. My story is different in a lot of ways, but then we also have a lot of similarities. So I'm just trying to do the best I can with the platform that I've been given.
Hey, Jeremy.
Here to make some dumplings?
Oh, yeah. The dumpling is Chinese tradition. New Year, we love dumplings.
I love green onions. A lot of those.
Get all the flavor in, mix it up with the little soy sauce and sesame oil.
Right now, we're about to celebrate the Year of the Horse, and it really signifies people being cheerful, skillful, witty, prudent with their money.
So, Jeremy, you and I are going to wrap it.
I was born in the year of the dragon, and what I try to be is like a dragon, I guess. Try to be a leader, try to be fearless, trying to be as intimidating as I can. Global Games is really special for me. You know, going to the Philippines and seeing how energetic and basketball crazy those fans are, and then being able to go to Taiwan, you know, obviously very special for me. My parents were born and raised there, and being able to go back, see a lot of family members, that's something I'll always remember.Everything was crazy about it. It was as close to being a rock star as it gets, I guess. They idolize the players, they watch everything, and they just love the game over there.
Jeremy Lin! What a beautiful move by Jeremy Lin!
Jeremy Lin! 林书豪掌声鼓励
incredible!
That one's
big enough?
Yeah, that's good. Open it up and push the stuff in there.
Like that?
Yeah.
I think I've shown the fact that I can play in this league, but I want to be a great player. I want to be a winner. I want to be a leader. And those are things that take time, and I'm early in my career. You know, this is my fourth year in the league, but really it's my second year playing. So, you know, I have a lot to learn.Beyond great is championship contender. I think anytime you have Dwight and James on the same team, you have the chance to be that. think for us, we're buying in. As long as we keep working towards playing together and winning, you know, everyone's going to have to sacrifice, everybody. So we're all sacrificing to try to get this thing done.
Just turn it around. Just make it round. You get your number, you know? Yeah. First time we did it, that's great.
It's all right. It'll get there with enough practice.
That's the inside stuff.
其实我特别想说，林书豪同学，如果你想学包饺子的话，你可以来找我呀，我这么心灵手巧，对不对，柯凡？
对，没错啊。
嗯，当然，你是不是想林书豪再给你包个红包呢？
不是，对我来说，包什么不重要，能见面就行。
而且，
我其实真的觉得火箭队很重视中国市场。之前是姚明，后来是林书豪，所以我老觉得火箭队像我们主场一样。
对，在今年夏天，姚明和林书豪也是在国际赛上见了面了。姚明呢，也给了林书豪一些很好的建议。嗯，先过春节啊，看看林书豪是不是能够春节之后带着火箭队呢打得更好，打出更好的成绩。
加油哦！